Welcome to Texas, where we've had approximately 120,000 race fans through the gates to attend this year's US Grand Prix. They're excited, we're excited, I hope you're excited too. We have 10 turns to the left and 10 to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas. Overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and 12 at this anti-clockwise 3.6-mile track. And we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today. But I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Verstappen, Charles Leclerc, and Tsunoda. Stroll, Ocon, Sainz, and Sebastian Vettel. Norris, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, and Ricciardo. Raikkonen, Mazepin, George Russell, and Nicholas Latifi, Giovinazzi, and Mick Schumacher. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Yeah. We can now use DRS. DRS now available.
Gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds. Copy that. Hards for next box. Tire condition is still looking good.
Tsunoda behind.
The gap behind us is 7.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:43.4.
No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.
The gap to the car ahead is 5.4 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Green flag. Some information on Tsunoda. They are out of the race. Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Our gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. Seven seconds is all that separates you and the car ahead. Right, we have 2 stops left in this strategy. We have 2 stops planned. Your pit window opens next lap. Go, go, go!
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, gap ahead is 11.8 seconds. Carlos is in the pits. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Come on, you can win that place back. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. The gap to the car ahead is 15.6 seconds. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Our gap to the car in front is 8.6 seconds. Thank you. Carlos is in for his stop. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Your front wing is damaged. Expect a lot of understeer unless we replace it.
No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.
Exit, exit now.
This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Blue flag, blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Nice move. Good job. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalize on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team.